If you could choose, would you choose love? Or sorrow? Loneliness. Or affection. Would you choose emotion? Or the routine? If you tried and failed, would you give up or try all over again? Would you choose joy or sadness, energy or stillness? Would you choose ambition, pleasure, success, music, or silence? Would you choose the dream? Or reality?
This festival looks amazing. There's like an endless line of people walking to it, so it's big.
I think the people here go really crazy. I saw so many people going crazy already, and especially when the sunset is, people go nuts. So it's a beautiful place, and the weather is good.
Amazing food in the restaurant. It's all seafood, of course, and it's amazing to be here. I just heard there are like 50,000 people, so
a oportunidade de vir este ano com o cartaz completamente sold out.
Crowd and the ocean on the side is
melhor sunset do mundo.
Oh, I know Portugal can party hard.
Com muita energia.
Não, o melhor festival que eu já vi.
Well, I guess only in Portugal.
It seems like we always be the ones out of line, imagining a place where we belong. With miles and miles ahead in a new moon, I will find you so we can start miracles. In a new moon, we can try to feel if it's a
love or affection, emotion, try all over again, joy, energy, ambition, pleasure, success, music, dream. If you could choose.